For years, Swift had marked the anniversary of their birth by reading the third chapter of the book of Job, praying that the day on which they were born might be darkness.